So after we finish up our frog rockers, we're gonna go into a half rocker. We're gonna kick this foot out to the side, and we're gonna open up that hip. A lot of people will cheat this and keep this knee right here under us. We don't wanna do that because it's not what we're working on. We wanna keep kick that foot out as far, that knee out as far as comfortable. And from same concept here, we're just gonna rock back and forth in this longer leverage pattern.